Good morning. Aquaculture specialist Benchmark has claimed a breakthrough that might increase genetic resistance to a major infection in tilapia. The company's identified a strain of DNA that can help the fish fight off the disease more effectively. Polarean Imaging received another order from a research customer for its MRI scanning technology. The University of Kansas Medical Center's ordered the kit, which means 25 polarisers are now either installed or on order. Allergy Therapeutics has confirmed sales this year will come in above previous expectations at £73.7 million, which represents growth of 8%. On current assumptions, Allergy added it should also be able to fund the Phase 3 hay fever vaccine trial, planned to start next year by itself. Reckitt Benckiser's paid $1.4 billion to settle a long-running investigation by the US federal authorities into how opioid dependency treatment Suboxone was sold and marketed. The business became involved when it was demerged from Reckitt in 2014. Indivior itself, meanwhile, says Suboxone Film's market share has been better than expected this year, and revenues for 2019 are now expected to be between $670 and $720 million. That's a 28% upgrade at the bottom end. These stories and more, proactiveinvestors.co.uk, plus Twitter at proactive_UK.